Meghan Markle believes this move against Prince Harry is unnecessary. Meghan Markle felt devastated when she saw her husband, Prince Harry, upset over the removal of his honorary military titles. After stepping down as senior royals in March, part of the deal with the monarchy is stripping Prince Harry of these honors. But Meghan Markle believed it was not necessary to do so. Meghan devastated seeing Prince Harry heartbroken. The bombshell biography, Finding Freedom, revealed the Duke of Sussex was emotional over the monarchy's decision. So it made Meghan devastated, seeing husband heartbroken, Mary Claire reported. The most demoralizing aspect of the new deal was his being stripped of his honorary military appointments that had been awarded to him as senior royals, authors Scobie and Caroline Duran reveal. As a retired serviceman, Harry would always be able to wear his medals, they continue, but no longer could he wear uniform. Prince Harry was no longer the captain, general of Royal Marines, and honorary Air Force commandant of the Royal Force Base Ornington. Also, they moved him as an honorary commander-in-chief of Royal Navy small ships and diving operations. That had been really tough pill to swallow, an insider source told Reuters. The one that has been most painful to Meghan witnessed him go through is the one that made Harry emotional. Hence, Meghan called this monarchy's move as so unnecessary. It is not just taking something away from him. It's also the entire military veteran community, she allegedly told Fran. You can see how much he means to them, too. So why? The powers are unfortunately greater than me. Will Prince Harry and Meghan return to royal roles? Prince Harry and Meghan are now living in the US after moving to California in March. According to Express, the exit will still be under Queen Elizabeth II's review next year. The monarchy's door will also remain open for the couple if they choose to return to their royal roles. However, Meghan and Prince Harry recently signed a mega deal with Netflix to produce content about causes close to their hearts. Hence, it is highly unlikely that they will return to UK to be senior royals again. The £75 million deal with streaming giant helps them to financially independent. They will no longer need the Crown's funds or even the Prince Harry's father, Prince Charles, with his earning. News recently emerged Prince Harry and Meghan Markle have fully paid back the £2.4 million taxpayer money spent for the renovation of their Frogmore cottage.